Black album for me was the easiest as far as my parts were concerned. Because the songs, you know, the songs are just screaming for certain types of guitar solos.
When we did the solos and when we do solos now, it's kind of Lars and myself that kind of produce Kirk through the solos, because Kirk just, he just needs to be pushed.
I can only think of just a couple guitar solos that are actually played on the spot, The Unforgiven being one of them.
It's like he's got to fucking eat, sleep, and breathe this fucking solo until it's done.
I just knew he could do better.
I had come up with this whole thing, this really complex guitar solo, and I was really excited about it, and everyone hated it.
Cut to the chase and fucking play, okay?
All right, man.
Now that you've, warmed up, let's hear the fucking Guitar Player of the Year solo.
To take the snippet out of that video, you could say that maybe I was a bit of a jerk. But there was a lot of jerks around the studio at that time.
And I really had to, like, really dig very, very deeply to get that whole feel out. I really, really, really just love how that solo starts off. Bob picks at him, you know, come on, great, you know, Guitar Player of the Year and all this stuff. Frank goes, I can do it, right? And then he gets to him.